First European Games in Baku have the honor to host judo among other contact sports. Here, in Aliyev Arena, are competing 388 athletes, 49 of them are blind. The General Secretary of European Judo Union, Mr. Evin Kalia, talked about visually impaired judo at these Games in Baku.
In the Paralympics, the only judo which takes part is blind judo. We call it visually impaired because they are not all blind. They are, some of them have three classes. It is important for the public to see that judo for the visually impaired is the same. They do very good judo. There is no special special difference in one to the other. As I said, they do the identical kind of judo, only the referee has to be pay attention how to bring them to the center and catch them, because of course he has to help them. They don't know the area. So it is the first time historically that we have included visually impaired judo in this event.
The Greek blind judoka Klimis Papachristou says that judo is for everyone.
Judo is not just a sport, it's more than that. That means that anyone can do anything if he's capable to think. From that point, there is all about knowledge. If you know judo, you can play with someone who can see and someone who cannot. And particularly, it's the only sport that can be played by someone who is blind, deaf, or someone who has no leg or even Down syndrome. It's the perfect sport for everyone, no matter what.
For the end, he talked about his training and the difficulties he faces.
Back in Greece, to the Aris Club Judo, where I do my training with coach and instructor Mr. Maleropoulos, all the athletes I'm training with can see. I'm the only one who's blind. The training is the same. There are of course many difficulties, such as I'm not able to see any of their moves, but when this happens, it's all about experience.
For AIPS, Sofia Tsikou, Baku.